they that trust in the Lord shall be as Mount Zion, which cannot be removed, but abideth forever, as the mountains are round about Jerusalem. So the Lord is round about his people from henceforth, even forever. For the rod of the wicked shall not rest upon the lot of the righteous, lest the righteous put forth their hands unto iniquity. Just a sight unto the crooked ways, the Lord shall lead them forth with the workers of iniquity. But peace shall be upon Israel, they that trust in the Mount Zion, which cannot be removed, but abideth forever, as the mountains are round about Jerusalem. So the Lord is round about his people upon the lot of the righteous, lest the righteous put forth their hands unto iniquity. Do good, O Lord, unto those that be good, and to them that are upright. Just a sight unto the crooked ways, the Lord shall lead them forth.